Following the success of the M8, HTC is back with a somewhat confusingly named HTC One Mini 2. With a smaller screen and no ultra pixels, what makes this smartphone stand out from the crowd? Here's our hands-on. As the name suggests, the One Mini is smaller than its bigger brother, coming in with dimensions of 10.6 millimeters thin and 137 grams heavy. It's also sporting a much smaller screen at 4.5 inches compared to the 5 inches on the M8, but it is larger than the previous Mini that came in at 4.3. It's also had a drop in quality down to 720p. Onto its innards, and you'll find a Qualcomm Snapdragon 400 1.2 GHz quad-core processor, up from a dual-core offering on its predecessor. This sits alongside 1 GB of RAM and 16 GB of internal storage, alongside a micro SD card slot. HTC has dropped the ultra pixels on the One 2 Mini in favour of a 13-megapixel snapper on the rear and a 5-megapixel front-facing camera. There's no depth sensor though, and there's much less tweaking to be done when it comes to settings and options within the camera. It lands with boom sound as found on the One M8, and also 4G LTE, NFC and a nano SIM. Battery life is an acceptable 2100 mAh offering, larger than the one found in the newly announced Moto E and the old One Mini. The One Mini 2 will be available in 3 hues, gold, silver and grey, and it'll land in the UK this June. Subscribe to the channel for updates on the HTC One Mini 2, including an unboxing and a full review, and head over to t3.com for all the latest tech news, reviews, and features.